Your business trip to Tel Aviv begins here at Ben Gurion International Airport. There are nonstop flights from most of the major American cities. Most arrive in the early morning, in which case try to get some sleep on the overnight flight. There are some that arrive in the late afternoon. Then your best bet may be to stay awake until the evening hours. Remember, the work week here is Sunday through Thursday, so if you arrive on a Friday, you'll have the weekend to explore. The fastest way to get from the airport to your hotel is with a taxi from the airport. Without traffic, it's about a 20 to 25 minute ride. Before your flight, download the app Get Taxi onto your phone. It stores your credit card information and makes it easier to order and pay for taxis. You just put in your hotel and a taxi will take you right there. If you don't have the app, you can still grab a cab at the airport, but then you should take out cash at the airport to make sure you can pay your taxi driver. Business meetings here take place during the usual 9 to 5 business hours. But be ready for a very different kind of meeting. It's much more relaxed, both in terms of its atmosphere and its attire. Sure, wear a business suit to your first meeting, but after that, pretty quickly, you can lose the tie and maybe even the jacket. As for the meeting itself, everyone is welcomed and encouraged to speak their mind. But if you speak your mind, don't be surprised if somebody speaks theirs right back. Israelis are known to be direct, sometimes even blunt. This may seem hectic. It's just how business is done here. If you have some downtime between meetings or at the end of the workday, head on over to the beach. Tel Aviv is very much a beach city, and this is where everyone comes to relax with restaurants and a boardwalk. Your experience in Tel Aviv isn't complete without some time along the oceanfront. At the end of the day, Tel Aviv is all about nightlife. Don't be surprised if your host or your business partner takes you out for a night in the town. And it could be a very late night. Dinner at 9 p.m. in Tel Aviv is not at all uncommon, and if you decide to go out for drinks afterwards to a bar or a pub, you could be out until the early hours of the morning. That's Tel Aviv for you, a city that works hard and plays hard.